when you talk about the community in Hawaii and in the Japanese American community and Taiko, I think the roots go back to Obon. Obon is a service or a time during the summer where we pay respect to our deceased family and ancestors.
There's this idiot dancing, and there's this idiot watching. If in any case you're an idiot, what a pity not to dance.
Sound of the taiko, the rhythms have changed from city to city. Each area has their own sound. Buddhist tradition is very old, Japanese culture is very old, and that sets the foundation for what's new.